What took you from our bed so early this morning?
Francis sent for me.
Ah, did he want you to do his dark bidding again, or was it simply menage a trois with your sister Claude?
Well, he wanted to offer me lands and a title. But I said my wife wants a husband with honor, so I must decline.
That's not funny.
Perhaps not, but it's true. The lands and title part, anyway. I wasn't stupid enough to refuse.
Wait, you're serious? Really? Oh, gosh! All this time I've been bowing and scraping to countesses and barons, and now you're saying they can bow to me! Who will be bowing to me, by the way, countesses? Do we get a duchy?
Are you even aware you're undressing me? Kenna, there's other news.
I'm beginning to understand what Henry's Orion are.
Mother, you're early. Well, since you're here, I suppose, I should formally present my new wife.
So sorry I missed the wedding. I heard you wept through the entire thing. Better now?
Kenna, this is the news I was trying to tell you about.
Diane, to what do we owe this unexpected pleasure? Are you here for the ice festival?
Bash hasn't told you. My son has gifted me some of the lands granted to him by Francis, and as I was staying nearby with friends, he invited me here to go over the details of my new estate.
That's lovely. Bash, darling, did your mother's estate come with a title, perchance?
Oh, Bash doesn't care about titles. Or he wouldn't have turned down the duchy the king offered. Instead, he took the barony closer to Francis so he could continue to serve as the king's deputy.
I could have been a duchess.
Have I caused marital discord? Nothing could be further from my mind.
So tired of waiting for liars to tell me the truth. It's exhausting, you know that?
Did you hear about Greer? It's so awful.
This time, I don't want to wait. You're my wife. You should tell me the truth without being asked. Did you tell Catherine that my mother was talking to Rome about getting me legitimized? I could have been executed, Kenna!
I wasn't thinking about that. I just wanted your mother out of the way. I was scared. I couldn't go back to Scotland. I couldn't find a husband here. I thought I might lose everything.
And which did you fear losing the most? The gifts and privileges of sharing a bed with the king or his love?
Both. Is that what you want to hear? Is that what I should have said when we married? That yes, I loved him before he went mad.
You never told me that.
Why would I? You asked me to give us a chance, so I did. Bash, you have no idea what it's like to be a girl in this world. Owning nothing, having no power except the effect that you have on men. The king noticed me, and for the first time, I mattered. What was I supposed to do? Throw it away? Did you throw away Mary's love when you had it? Besides, why are we even fighting about this? Everybody makes mistakes. It's in the past.
Some things can't stay in the past. Some things are too unforgivable. When a person is willing to sacrifice lives for their own petty interests, that is one of those things.